Hey friends on YouTube, Erica Hammond here with type 1 diabetes for 25 years. I'm here to help people with type 1 or type 2 diabetes live a happy and healthy lifestyle. And today's video is going to be about what to do before you think about fasting for a long period of time. I just got finished with a 5-day fast last week and I learned a few things that I would recommend for any diabetic that's thinking about doing that. Before you even think about going on a long-term fast over 72 hours or under 72 hours, even 24 hours, do this first. Cut yourself down gradually on meals from 3 meals a day to 2 meals a day, only lunch and dinner, to 1 meal a day, and do that for a while before you even start to fast, because your body will go into shock way more and you will have way more hormones telling you you're hungry and insulin kicking in when you're not going to have any food. So this is a problem. Also, what I learned, other than making sure you go into it gradually and cutting yourself off of food gradually, is you have to have a pump that monitors blood sugar. You have to have a Dexcom. You have to have something that monitors blood sugar consistently. It is a must, because you can go too low too easily. I felt low so much of the time on the 5 days, and that is very dangerous. So, go into it slow, and also have a monitor like a Dexcom or a 670G pump or a CGM of some kind that will continuously monitor you. The other thing I needed to say is that when I did it for 5 days, I felt that it was too long for me. Maybe it was because I didn't wean myself slow enough. Maybe it was because too many hormones were going on. I don't know, but 5 days seemed like an eternity. And I never came to a point where I actually just felt good, like good and not hungry. And like the third day was the best, but I still felt very hungry the whole time. And I've heard of people going on fast where after the first day, they were like, I felt great and I wasn't hungry and I just kept going. I guess it's just because I'm a type 1 diabetic that I just felt shaky and hungry all the time. So if you do it more gradually, you'll probably have more success than I did in that way. And also only limit it to 3 days, I would say, to start with. If you want to do like 5 days like I did, probably do a 3-day first, just to be safe, and then go into a 5-day. I was a little bit over the top, I think, but I did lose like 9 pounds, so that was good. But on hindsight, I should have just done 3 days and then gotten back onto keto and then just done another 3 days another time, I think. And I think in the future, maybe I'll try another 3 days like once a month or once every 2 months, something like that, just to change it up for my body and get me back into burning the fat. So I hope this video helps you. If you're thinking about going on a long-term fast over 24 hours as a diabetic, I think these things will really help you, and I hope they do. And please subscribe to my channel and have a wonderful night.